Japanese supporters here. We see Kenta Matsudera, among others. In the finals of this tournament, Niwa will serve. Absolutely astonishing to watch. Even accelerating from the backhand, though he had to. This is what a fast forehand topspin. Game point. What a weird first game. It was 7-1. Marcus Freitas firing on all cylinders, hitting everything. Desperation topspin. These spinny, slow topspins, 10 game points to Koki Niwa. What a turnaround. That's a yellow card. Set up for these shots. Trace forehand topspin so early on the bounce. Watch for the first one. Flat movement through the ball. Good acceleration. Timeout called for Marco. Then Marcus Freitas. There we go, 11-8, 3-0. The lead for Koki Niwa. Freitas taking his sweet time here, playing these high bouncing shots. No, this is not easy for Niwa to smash back. And then he came back. Oh, that was. Wow. same point used by Marcos Freitas after this 7-1 point lead in the first game. And he takes it. 11-7. That's 3-2 the lead still for Niwa. I'm not sure if he can come back to win a seventh game. Freitas is on a roll, firing on all cylinders at the moment. Well done. Was the opportunity to attack. Very fine touch on Freitas' backhand flick. 2 point. Eight to eight. It is match point on champion. And it's another. Game point. What a beautiful block shot! That should have been 2014. Niwa was leading 3-0. 3 games in a row won by This is table tennis at its. Six to four. What a beautiful finish to a beautiful match. 11-6, 4-3. for Marcos Freitas, and the fighter prevailed. Goes to show you the value of never giving up, no matter the score.